in combat mode.
Out of the way! So, Angeal, what's the deal with dumb apples?
The official name is Benora White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples. The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zach.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest Benora White tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
B-Unit will set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
Uh-huh. And? And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Come on, B-Unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Begin mission.
Just one man! Prepare to swarm him!
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Yeah, piece of cake.
Intruder! It's Salter! Damn! Stop him!
Activating combat mode.
Piece of cake. Could have done it blindfolded.
Stay alert. I've heard the Wutai keep a monster around for anti-soldier purposes. It should be somewhere in the fort.
So, if I can take it out, will I make first?
Depends on the quality of work. Your main task is diversion. Run amok and gather attention. Do well, and you'll gain favor with Director Lazard.
That'll be a cakewalk. Just watch.
Make our stand here! Ready, aim, fire! Give it up! More troops are en route! It's over!
Sergeant! He's charging!
Stand strong and charge back! Cowards!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Long live Wound.
Activating combat mode.
Understood. Keep pressing forward. Be wary. The enemy's hurt, but not down.
That must be the central area.
Activating combat mode.
Resolved.
avoid training when you can. 2, protect Wu Tai at all costs. 3, ugly Shinra soldier dudes must be punished.
Who are you?
I'm Wu Tai's greatest warrior. It's over for you because now you have to face me.
A little kid?
This area's not safe for you. Go on home now.
You're the one going home. If you want to go any further, you're gonna have to go through me.
Oh man, what am I supposed to do here?
Shushu ha! Take that, bad guy! Shushu ha!
Ah! No! You got me!
Ha ha! That'll teach you to mess with me. Once again, I saved Wu Tai.
Boy, oh boy. That's a lot of energy.
Now, back to work.
You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode.
To me.
I got it.
Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
Got it. Director Lazard, are you watching? Ha! Gotta move. No time to play.
Thank you.
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Thanks.
I'm here. I must apologize. Being on site is taxing.
You didn't have to come personally.
This operation will bring an end to the war. I wanted to see it through. Soldier Second Class Zack.
Sir!
You put forth a good effort at Fort Tamblyn. I saw it with my own eyes. To be frank, my evaluation is... You diverted the enemy and successfully supported Angeal. For a second, that was exemplary work.
Zack, do you know the difference between a first and a second? Going above and beyond is always the expectation. That's soldier first class. Remember that. Zack, let's go. Sephiroth is waiting.
Sephiroth? The hero? Wow! I'm gonna meet a hero!
Activating combat mode.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Zack, come on. Zack, take the director to safety.
Contact Sephiroth.
Zack can handle it. Now go!
Follow me, Director.
Director Lazard. Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
Zack, I should be fine now. Assist Angeal.
Yeah, I'm on it. Angeal! Angeal!
Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that! Angeal wouldn't betray us. Never! What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either. Lumping Angeal together with Genesis. Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds along with him. He used copies of himself to attack us. Angeal wouldn't condone something like that. His soldier honor means way too much to him. Everything's so messed up now. Angeal, just come back to us.
Soldier Second Class, Zack.
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Song of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Oh, hey. It's Kunsel. Did you read my mail?
Not yet. I'll read it later. I'm in a meeting in the briefing room right now.
Gotcha. Hey, can I talk to you after that?
I'm kind of busy, but if you can keep it short...
Yeah, that's fine. All right, I'll be outside the briefing room.
Before you go out on a mission, you should always remember to check the, you know. Rumor has it,